What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today's video, I got an Armaguerra class set up. That's gonna be at the end of the video, but I'm using it in a 24 kill solos game. This gun is crazy good and really easy to use. I tried to make the build more of a mobility and low recoil build, try and make it sort of a hybrid. Quickly, before we get into the gameplay, if you guys did tune into the COD Next event, just let me know your thoughts and opinions on Warzone 2 so far. I personally am really excited for it. It looks really good. It's just got some weird features here and there that we're gonna kind of have to adapt to. It was the pre-alpha version of it or whatever, so it's gonna be a lot different than that version of the game. But still, let me know your thoughts down below. And with that aside, let's get straight into the game. I'll see you guys in the end of the video. Oh, easy first kill. What we like. Unlucky. Ooh, I like personal craze. All right. No, I heard him last second. Bro's got both my guns. I'm gonna need those cheap. Why? Why would you land back in? Dead if he comes out. Yeah, but if you guys watch that COD Next event, let me know what your thoughts are on Warzone 2 so far. It looks pretty solid, other than like the looting maybe. The looting looks relatively slow. Kinda lame. The looting looks like really slow in it, but it almost looks like a mix of like Warzone, Blackout, and like, oh, like it looks like a mix of a bunch of shit. No shield. Bad timing, bud. I like the commitment. a right. Oh my god. I shouldn't have won that. I don't know where that kid went. Went for it. Up there? Lost.
God damn.
That Cooper Carbine, bro. Cluster himself.
Enter the new safe zone. Gas is closing in. Gas is moving.
There's no way. Are you fucking kidding me? God just doesn't want me to win anymore, man. God damn it. All right, so throw on recoil booster for that extra fire rate. Put on the bottom barrel here. This just makes sure you have as little recoil as possible while also trying to get as much movement speed as possible. Put on whatever scope you want. It doesn't really matter. Then you're gonna wanna throw on the Imerito folding stock, perk 2 quick, ape to grip as your rear grip. and the Mark Skeletal Underbarrel. This is all for your movement speed to get it as fast as possible, again, with as little recoil as possible. In that perk one slot, you're gonna wanna throw on Vital for the extra torso damage, but as you can see, it affects your recoil, so if you want something that doesn't throw on sleight of hand. For your mag, you're gonna want a 60 or 72 round mag, but if you look at the 72 round, you can see all the cons are pretty important areas, so I highly recommend throwing on the 60 round. Finally, throw on lengthen for that extra bullet velocity. This just helps you get kills a lot easier at that mid range. So that is the class in total. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, please drop a like and subscribe if you haven't already. I hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your week, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.